I'm not a hero. There were some in the hunt for Escobar. A lot, actually. But it's tough to see them through all the blood. To kill a monster, sometimes you have to get in bed with other monsters. If that surprises you, pick up a history book. It's what we do. The enemy of my enemy is my friend, until he becomes my enemy again. When that happens, God help them. The day Pablo went down, the Cali cartel became public enemy number one. And the fact that they helped us bring him down didn't mean shit.
Many observers fear Colombia's other large cartel, the Cali cartel, will now simply step up its own drug production.
And that's exactly what happened. While the whole world was focused on Escobar, Cali's operations had grown exponentially, differing from their rival in every possible way. Where Pablo sought the love and protection of the masses of Medellin, these guys rubbed shoulders with Colombia's elite and called themselves the Gentlemen of Cali. And whereas Escobar craved the spotlight, these guys stayed in the shadows, perfecting the game, building complex smuggling and distribution networks through Mexico, Europe, and the Far East, without leaving so much as a fingerprint. Even the people working for them didn't know it was Cali coke they were moving. It was fucking Cocaine Incorporated, and they ran it like a Fortune 500 company. So without further ado, meet the management team of the Cali.